one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Quart City Hall and bring me my baby. Please, thank you so much, kind one. I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes before I lose my sight. Please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? Oh, I hope everybody's safe.
Got the door open.
Hi, Sana, or Santa, whatever. How do you say your name? to do like anime type stuff? Sana, okay. Yeah, hopefully I don't die here, but I'll show you one sec. So, let's see here. So you probably see the I guess like slideshow going of some art. Stuff like that. And then let me show you my Instagram. Where most of it is. Have to scroll down a little bit, but there is some art on there, and I am going to be starting it back up again soon. I need to get my tablet back. My old one broke, and so I've just been kind of waiting until I get a new one. Thank you so much. Yeah, I really need to get back into it. I'm gonna start making stickers and stuff soon.
Come out, Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
A donkey head on?
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father. You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth. What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me! Die! Oof. This time it's destroyed for sure.
Yep. Yeah, thank you, Sana. I really appreciate that. It has been, a long, long, long time since I've drawn, and I need to get back into it. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, post your Insta on here. I'll take a look at it. Oh wait, you said you followed me. Let me look. Oh no! Alright, let me go in here and see what it is. Holy shit, your stuff is so good. What the heck? Wow, dude. That's good stuff. What is this? How long have you been making art? What? Oh. Oh, cool. Okay.
Sneak past me. Die! This time it's destroyed for sure. Sneak past me. Die! This time it's destroyed for sure. Thank you.
Oh, you're totally fine. Dang, 4 years.
You can't sneak past me. Die!
My God.
This time it's destroyed for sure.
Just got one, then one, two. Yeah, this game is pretty rough.
Sneak past me. Die.
Destroyed
for sure.
He's not even. No, I'm not angry. I'm just focused. Trying to focus at least. Yeah, I have. I haven't beaten it, but I have played it. Hmm. squad and the dog.
Me? Die!
No, no, no. What are you doing?
Destroyed for sure.
Okay, Sana. You have a good day too. Hopefully I'll beat this by the time you get back. Thanks for hanging out for a bit. Through the wall. Thank you so much. I need it. I need it so bad. Thank you.
destroyed for sure. Sneak past me! Die! Destroyed for sure.
For your information.
Thank you.
boat, then string you up on the bridge!
No!
For sure.
I was so close. Okay, I can beat him. I can beat him. I can beat him. I did not know the swords broke. That's pretty cool. I guess if you parry enough.
Destroyed for sure.
Motherfuck, man. No, he blocked it.
This time it's destroyed for sure. Sneak past me. Die!
What are you doing?
This time it's destroyed for sure.
Holy shit.
Sneak past me?
Oh no. Oh my god. Already.
boat, then string you up on the bridge!
I did it! Finally! Oh my god.
Finally, we meet, son. It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
Ooh. Hunting apparel? Okay. Oh shit. Cool.
I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then
get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
Nice, thanks, Dad. Lightning. Oh shit. Alright.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
Assemble weapons. Let's go upgrade. I'm pretty sure we can.
I'll use my power to help you.
What happened to you? Holy shit. Mr. Venegni's ambition to make a jolly police mascot puppet for City Hall ended in failure. His passion to make a trustworthy friend for the citizens and a strong officer who overpowers criminals was in the right place, but turned out to be excessive. The new police officer puppet's overcharged storage battery exceeded its capacity, causing chain explosions, malfunctions, and serious body damage. The City Council recommended disposing of the puppet on the grounds that its appearance intimidates visitors, but Mr. Venegni and the taxpayers protested, halting the council's plan in its tracks. The puppet still lies abandoned behind the city hall to this day while the lawsuit is ongoing. The interesting thing is, even when the puppet is unattended, it performs a number of these of its mascot roles. It is especially popular with kids, and even appears to react and respond to playing of children. However, it has led to more slum children entering City Hall and causing inconvenience to visitors. The City Council is considering about only occasionally exhibiting the puppet as it means to restrict entrance. Can I help you, sir? Thank you. no, 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 no.
Survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Do this. Let's go give that lady her dead baby puppet. I wonder what's gonna happen. Oh my God. Go, 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 go.
You found her, kind one.
Oh no.
I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, there, my baby. I missed you so much.
I don't know.
What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. Wait, Elaner.
Oh no.
We're going to be happy now.
Close your eyes. Dance the night away with me. Everything will feel better. A song that quietly comforts the dark. Feel a voice to accompany you in the sadness of night. Oof, I don't like that. Hello, sir. I'm back. Bye-bye. Ah!